I do not understand. Why is Peter Quill not accessing the Nexus?
Because he's scared of ghosts.
Liar.
Locked. I wonder, though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the Nexus.
We're in!
You're kidding.
Well?
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Go to the criminal records, Quill. I want to see my files. 20 units, mine's the biggest.
So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
I thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
I am Groot.
You? A gold dome? Over my dead body, buddy.
You know, for a non-spacefaring species, us humans sure get around.
Unfortunately.
Hey, isn't that the guy we saw when we tried to pay our fine?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Yet.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
If you're charged, it means you've been caught. You realize that, right?
Your point?
Wow. When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Actually, an accuser is the equivalent of a judge, jury, and executioner. Wow, your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill, C-53 is the trailer park of the galaxy. Fun fact, that bounty Yondu put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
I'm just glad I talked you out of collecting it.
Who says you did?
I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
One of the Nameless.
Oh, spooky.
What is it with you humies and your stupid names?
Whoa! Star-Lord is not in the same league as Darkhawk, okay? One's the name of the greatest band of all time, and the other's a bird.
I've heard of this guy. He's part of a private army called the Lethal Legion.
More like the Loser Legion. Get to the juicy stuff already!
Channeling your Nova Force.
A comprehensive guide to meditation and managing your mental health.
Actually, I wouldn't mind a copy of that.
Pass.
Let me get this straight. She became a teapot? That's what my source said.
Amazing.
I hate you all.
Well, that don't sound good.
The audio file must be corrupted.
The audio file and everything else in the galaxy.
Attention, away team. Please ensure your helmet cams are in full operation ahead of this afternoon's away mission into the quarantine zone. Thank you.
Just like Corral, everything by the book.
Yeah.
It's a list of bucket heads. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill.
So? It might have useful info or something.
Agent of Thanos? Gamora, care to explain?
Not really. Except that it wasn't me.
Check it out. Nikki's got a file.
Boring.
I have heard of this one. He was a good man.
Except good means scut when you're dead.
AWOL, then who is running NovaCore?
That's a good question.
She crashed into a Leviathan on purpose and is still a better pilot than Quill.
Hey!
What? You know it's true.
Alright, let's take a look.
Wow, super riveting, Quill. And to think we could still be reading my criminal record.
Please do not.
I was wondering how they knew about us.
Quill must have tripped the sensors on the way out.
Isn't that the mining rig from the quarantine zone?
Oh, great. Looks like your girlfriend was collecting evidence against us even after the two of you struck a deal.
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
It's called stupidity, Drax. Something the Buckethead's got a lot of.
Gotta be something in here.
Hey, isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
Hey! What are you-
Watch out!
Flark!
She went in after we left.
Oh, Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
We? You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corral is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices...
I had to check.
Groot, sweep the leg.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, you've kind of got a few questions, like...
Where are Centurion Corral and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Okay, that is really not cool.
What do you mean he's not picking up?
Come!
The Matriarch awaits.
Thank you.
she ain't picking up.
So we're stuck here.
Hey, release the dumb scuts and let's keep our weapons.
Demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Catathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas? Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing people?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe...
They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's her ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers. Lovers. Sons.
This promise will raise the dead.
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him.
What?
Come. Join me. If I intended to kill you...
Wow, okay, that... that is a cool trick. I'll explain how you did it.
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy.
Right. Well...
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallow's Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why don't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So... You were saying.
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No, no, no.
No, nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please, continue your...
What did you mean when you said them just now?
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? And Could you maybe talk some more about it?
I was talking about him. The healer who could not reverse the death of my son! You! Get off that now! Back with the others!
What? I was just admiring—
Silence!
It's time to meet the Matriarch.
So, we gotta summon the Milano.
Now,
if you kept Grand Unicorn talking, I could answer that. Now we gotta look for a comm relay station.
Ridiculous. The ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's warped our brains.
Come on.
What?
I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
Requested the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about—
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on this head!
Mercy! happening right now? Tough guys picking on a lady and a kid. I'll show you.
They aren't going to keep. Oh, Peter. Oh, Peter, my boy.
Mom. What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me. That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
You didn't. I mean.
Look at you. Look at you, all grown up. And into the great leader I knew you would become.
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The Matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil. I guess that needs replacing.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you, but you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
Are you still pushing that Janie thing?
She's a lovely girl, Peter, who's turned into an even lovelier young woman.
She does sound pretty nice, Peter.
Better than all the rest of them, for sure, Quill.
All the rest of them?
Your son is rather promiscuous, Meredith Quill.
Dude! Not cool!
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded? I believe you still have this.
The craftsmanship is shoddy at best.
Be nice, Drax. Peter tried.
Hey, Quill, can you do something about your mutt? He won't stop staring at me.
No, he just wants to play.
Maybe you should take him outside, let him chase you around.
Har har. Just about as funny as this game is exciting.
I'll go see a game next time. It's not the game, but you might appreciate it more after some.
I'd like that.
It would be an acceptable activity.
Yeah, sounds fun, Mrs. Quill. Long as we leave the dog here.
I still don't know why the hitter doesn't bring his bat with him around the bases.
Or why they don't blow up.
Thank you.
bad is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom? Seriously, Mom. Stop hugging me.
Peter. What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny. Put that down, young man.
I told you to put it down.
I don't understand. I love you, Peter. Please. Oh, please, son, I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Oh, whatever it is, I am so sorry.
Now, Peter, while it's distracted, we can reach Nikki. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
Nikki, what?
Your mom let you have jet boots.
After you convinced her.
Why would I convince her to let you have jet boots?
Because they're cool.
Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah!
Okay, put it with the others. Great! The gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krilar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw...
I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her.
Child! Get the Matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No! This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Fucking mind games!
You later! Focus on Raker!
Hey, good!
If we take their prophet's head, maybe the rest will stand down!
Only one way to find out! Wrap them off, bud!
Careful! Pretty sure this guy's gonna explode when we kill him! Ain't nothing getting through!
Feel free to make this one personal!
You try to scramble my brain, it's personal!
Keep them busy, Grip! Punch them off!
Rook them dead!
Afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
What's next, Peter?
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again.
Again?
Get the creature now. Fire's pissed!
Push down the Terror Bomb!
No, wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
on us!
Don't shoot that one or it's gonna rain pain on us!
I am not letting that bastard take her again.
Again?
Get the creature for now. The choir's pissed.
Do not let the flying one kill my rock! His belief could not save him from death!
Don't be sad! Keep hugging, they're shutting lights out! Right! That floating freak's mixing up the rust! Creep's channeling our fire! Watch your shots!
Oh, man!
Mixing up the others!
Then he should be the first to die!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Watch it! Don't
then
shoot!
He should be the
that
first
one's throwing
to die.
Back faith blasts!
Oh, man!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Take down the fire! He's healing the rest!
Well, it's been too long since I blew something up!
Your magic will not save them, wizard!
What's your opposite of heal? Let's
this
do that to him!
Much!
Don't mention it!
I was almost roadkill!
Don't mention it!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem?
I can't catch a break!
The elite one's mending his allies! Watch how you shoot! That one's redirecting fire!
We gotta get rid of the floaters! Let's kick some butt, huh?
Don't make this a habit!
Thanks, Gamora! Carve him a new one!
Cut to the chase!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
What makes you think they can...
Yeah,
I am primed
so
to destroy!
Zap! I love playing Zappa-Zelly!
Some damn weirdos deserve it!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
We must eliminate their medicinal control magic! The sorcerer's healing the others!
All the more reason to kill him first!
No mercy!
see that sword? How are they able to float like that?
It won't save them.
The floater's healing the rest of them.
Well, that's not fair.
Watch out! That one's returning blasts!
The priest is... Ugh. Get off me!
Oh, crap!
Whatever they're shooting smells like burnt ozone!
Let's get
probably
back to
want
it.
To dodge that!
Wolverine needed help!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
Put him in a body bag! Drop. Hey, Quill! I think the big guy's seen stars!
This has got my name on it! Get the point!
Slow down!
I apologize for my carelessness. What
barely
is next, Peter Quill?
You'll be fine!
Get on the road! He's buffing up his team!
Sever his connection!
I was almost cut there! Thanks, Big D!
Wolverine needed help!
This is you!
Meet your maker!
Please, get him inside it!
Fuck that weirdo's deserving!
Why must they attack us?
Because they're brainwashed scuttholes! Get on the fire! He's healing his pain!
Never see it coming!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem?
Quill, watch it!
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
Guys, huddle up! What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
This bloodlust you feel, it makes things unreal. And it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Die,
fiend! Bring it on!
That
would not make sense! The dog report is ongoing!
Click on it!
Do your thing!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
What makes you think they can speak?
Enjoy the honor of your death!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
You should have bought me more time with that drone. Now we gotta go in blind and hope we can find a comm center to call the Milano.
We'll figure it out. Anybody see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. Gamora,
wait! Chop him! Drax, just rock it!
Destroy!
Safety's off! I'm really missing my ship right now! There is plenty of ship all around us!
We need an exit!
There ain't one!
Then make one!
Quill, use your head!
I'm thinking!
Use the thing attached to your head!
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can!
No! Piece of flark and scrap!
Come on! We can escape! through that drain!
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Whoa! What the? Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Do you think we reached the old mining sector?
No. The Grand Unifier sent Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttholes?
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Scott, what are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I would have if you guys had bought me more time with that drone. It's gotta be through one of them doors.
Which one?
Well, you know it ain't the one we just came through.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, we got this. Hey, look! These idiots don't see us yet.
No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her!
Quill, try the door!
Come on in!
What? What is this place?
Something's wrong with the big guy.
Drax, toss it!
Okay, now what?
Toss your fingers and pick a door!
We don't have time for that!
You don't have time to stand around!
Billy, the Matriarch could not save this one!
Good! Because there's a lot more where he came from!
Set it there,
we're saving them for later!
Set it free!
This is what happens when you don't do what I say!
We should have just put a blade through Raker's throat!
Gonna try this one!
Careful! There may be more of these nasty bastards in there!
Back.
Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Fuck. We got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
That pillar's top heavy. Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
You man-headed platoon? That was our—
Doesn't matter! We've got an exit, let's go!
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tail-to-snout believed it. Even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and...
Lila.
Can't stand looking at her.
Let's get the Flark out of here! I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Maybe I'd have an answer if you people hadn't botched my plan.
So, that's a no.
Big ship like this has got to have multiple comm centers. We'll find one. I hope. Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Bring them up, you!
Got nothing but drag to these monsters!
I do not see the light!
Groot says he's gonna squeeze the faith out of these goons and see how they like it!
Throw that, Drax!
But complaining don't help none.
I'm Groot.
Oh, now my best friend's giving me scut. Real flark and nice.
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, just let me do it.
That must be the comm relay. Our ticket off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right, just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
Well, I'll be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Life. There was something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive or own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
Block it, Scott! What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way. All right, let's split, before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going.